Never use your phone camera like this again. Most people take photos like this. And it's fine, but
we can do much better.
So what do? You zoom to between 1.3 to 1.6 and adjust your camera so the whole object is in the picture. And you get a very nice photo which looks like this. I hope this helped and see you in the next one.